Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me to go to my fashion show today, which I will definitely vlog for y'all because it's gonna be so much fun. It's all the way in Pasadena, so that's the bad part. But other than that, we're gonna get to it. Let's go. Okay, I'm back with half of my hair almost done. I did like a little front slick, I guess you could call it. And then I just tied it around for my back. And now I'm just gonna curl my hair. And then I'm gonna add these little like rhinestones on the top. You know what I'm saying? So that way my hair could look good. So I just finished my hair. Ta-da! Giving very much Euphoria vibes, but I love it and it's super cute. Something different that I really don't do, I guess, but yeah, this is the finished look. I'm gonna hairspray it obviously again and all that when I'm like gonna leave, because by the time I'm done with my makeup and all that, my hair is gonna be like everywhere, so I will give it another retouch before I leave. And I think now we're able to move on to makeup, so let's get to that. So I just wanted to throw it out there real quick that for makeup, I've been trying a lot of different new like brands as I go. The makeup products that I use right now aren't the makeup products that I would use back then. These are new products that I'm trying out as I go, and I really don't mind them. They're actually pretty decent and they're not that expensive either. Since I did run out of like all my makeup at one point, I was like, okay, I'm gonna start, you know, fresh and start buying new makeup. And I did see this one. I did see the L'Oreal ones. These two in there. This is lighter than my actual shade, but I got it still. So if y'all want to go ahead and try them after this video, then y'all could go ahead and try them. I just wanted to let y'all know on that end.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let you me this cloud, all in the sky, ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder. Baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on me? Yeah, I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for you. Let me lay a great time on you. Don't hesitate, no, don't you. Just say you will. Yeah, come through and chill, just say you will, come through and chill.
Yeah, cause the way we knew you could do damage. If I let you, no, you're doing this just for pleasure. Either let me or I'm a lesson. If you want me, you'll take me for granted. Yeah, yeah. If I went for then you could manage. Baby, oh, you're all good with me. Oh, we could be good. Closer to me, oh, giving me size. Promise that you won't let me fall. Oh, oh, oh. Holding me tight, loving me right. If I let you, no, you're doing this just for pleasure. Either let me or I'm a lesson. If you want me, you'll take me for granted. Yeah, if I went for then you could manage. Baby, oh, you're all good with me. Oh, we could be good. Closer to me, oh, giving me size. Promise that you won't let me fall. Oh, oh, oh. Holding me tight, loving me right, giving me.
don't save her. She don't wanna be saved, don't save her. She don't wanna be saved, don't save her. She don't wanna be saved.
No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak of. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch. Not Trina, but I swear to God, this bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any bitch. I got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches, bitches so heavily. Back when you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my L.A. sisters, one time for my L.A. hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows.
Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved.
I want a real love, dark skin and Aunt Viv love. That Jada and that weird love. That leave a toothbrush at your crib, love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid, love. Nigga, I don't want no bitch from reality shows.
So to end my makeup off with my lip combo, I use this Wet n Wild one and this Maybelline one. It's an ink crayon. And this is just the lipstick. So I use these two for my lips to end it off. And this is actually something new that I'm using. So I'm not mad about it. Like, it's pretty good.
Out of touch with reality, hoes out in Hollywood, bringing back 5 or 6 hoes.
Find at your local Walmart.
Oh nigga, you know how it goes. She deserved that. She a bird, it's a bird trap. You think if I didn't rap, she
And to top it off, I put on my lip gloss.
Flirt back, taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt before she leave. I'ma need my shirt back.
Makeup is done and hair is done. I'ma see y'all downstairs. Hello everyone. I picked up my camera a little bit late. The fashion show kind of already ended, but I'ma put in clips of when I walked and what I wore. We're currently at the convention center of Pasadena. This is where the event was held. And yes, we are here. I'm about to walk in, so I'm gonna record a little bit inside. Since I just finished walking and we put the clothes up that we let people borrow, so I'm gonna come back whenever we're back in there. Okay, so we're leaving the convention center of Pasadena right now. Okay, we just left. It was an amazing show. Everything went out super good. And you know, if y'all hate me being with my mom, she's always gonna be hello. Just to get something to eat, and yeah, I'll talk with y'all after I get my food.
Oh, baby, no, that ain't gonna work.
Okay, y'all, I came to you with my girl, Kimberly. Yeah, that's her. Yeah, I'll show her later. I'll show what she's eating. But
I'm devouring right now.
I got some shrimp. I already know. Yeah, some shrimp right here. Oh my god. I'm at the boardwalk and I'm eating some shrimp. And let me show you what Kim's eating.
She eat it.
Mm-hmm.
Now you have to eat it.
Wait.
Alright guys, we're gonna see. What is it called? ASMR. Oh yeah.
This is the
Yeah, you going beast mode on that.
No.
chicken crunch.
Yeah.
Good. Look at this shrimp. It has mushrooms in it, and it's nasty. I don't like mushrooms. But we're here at the boardwalk. Hold up. Ta-da. Boardwalk.
I'll eat one shrimp, and then I'm going to end it here, because we're going to get a cake.
All right.
Ta-da.
Hello, everyone. I'm back home from a busy and long day today, but I do want to say I hope you guys found this vlog very enjoyable, and I'm sorry I couldn't really talk on the get ready with me part just because I was in a rush. I really wish I could have talked a little bit more on that end, but like I said, I was in a rush, so I will probably do another get ready with me where I'm able to explain a little bit more of my products and things like that. But I hope you guys found this video entertaining, and yeah, I will definitely keep uploading more content for y'all and hope you guys keep finding it more entertaining. And I just want to say, I know that there's a lot of people out there who are, you know, very busy, so I do want to make my vlogs a little bit shorter, just, you know, because I know a lot of people have things to do and stuff like that, so I don't want to take up their time. So, you know, I want to see what y'all have to say about that, and if y'all want to comment if I should make them longer or shorter, please let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. I will drop all my social medias down below so y'all could go ahead and follow me, and also my boutique website will be down there in case y'all are interested in shopping some of the cutest clothes ever. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see y'all on the next one. It's your girl Joss out.